Sectional soccer title on the line. Division 3, Ottawa Hills Ladies hosting Milan Edison. First half, ball into the box. Eleanor Sibirski gets the goal. Ties the game up at one apiece. So Ottawa Hills coming from behind. Later, it's Aaron Katravach. Changing direction. Goes lefty. But the Chargers keeper goes to her knees to make the stop. Minutes later, play in the box. Autumn Richard comes up with the goal. Ottawa Hills would add another. Green Bears moving on with a 3-1 victory.